Okay, so let's write down the names of these symbols. I know you know these. The first one is the less than symbol. Just gonna refresh you these symbols. So what is it when it has the line under it?
Less than or equal to.
What's this one called?
Greater than.
Greater than. Greater than or equal to. I know you know this one. Yep, equals. You know this one?
Not
equal or does not equal. And what about the squiggly one?
Approximately.
Yeah, approximately. Great. Approximately equal to, if we write the whole thing out. So we use that one when we round or if it's a square root, something like that. Okay, let's practice some of these. So we're going to write less than, greater than, or equals to make a true statement. And we're reading left to right. So negative 4 is
less than
5, correct. So we read it from left to right. 2/5 is
greater than
negative 7/5. Okay, we have to do a little calculation. Half times 1/2. And 1/2 plus 1/2.
It's greater than
equal.
Is it equal?
Yeah, 1 less than.
Let's multiply. So, what's half of a half? I heard it. 1/4.
Yeah.
No.
And 1/2 plus 1/2.
And 1/2.
1/2. Right. Okay, so simplify it if you need to. Now we can answer it. 1/4 is
less than.
It's interesting. When you multiply fractions, you're taking a fraction of a fraction. So you get smaller and smaller. But when you're adding things, you're getting bigger and bigger.
Can you further explain that for me? Because I've had a hard time in the past, kind of understanding the concept.
Right. When you multiply things that are bigger than 1, you get something bigger. But if you multiply something smaller than 1, you get smaller and smaller and smaller. So take 1/100th. Yeah. Take 1/100th of a 1/100th. Really tiny. Isn't that interesting?
Yeah.
It took me a while to wrap my brain around that too. Okay, let's practice our absolute values. What's this one equal to on the left?
4.
And what's that one equal to?
-4.
Yes. Good. Because that negative comes down, that one goes away. So what's the symbol?
Greater.
3/4
equal to.
And 0.75. Those are equal. Can't fool you. Yeah, so you know you're repeating decimals. This is 0.4 repeating. It's interesting. Anytime you divide by 9, you get a repeating. You get that digit repeating. 1/9 is 0.11111. 2/9 is 0.22222. It's pretty cool. So that is greater. We could. I heard some approximately equals. That's not a bad answer. It's just not one of our options right here. So you'll have some similar questions to this on web work. I'm going to stop it, and you can do the bottom ones.